really fucking angry. Rolling out.
Bliss, man. That jump's an environmental emergency. Can we talk, man? Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's gay bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those big green containers? They're full of Bliss and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My lifeboat says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoops!
Thank you.
Sometimes I wonder how much
I got a GPS lock. Now we can track those boats.
We shouldn't be living our whole entire life like this.
Follow the signal. Addie's got her chopper all fired up. Give her a shout and she'll zip right to you. Get that eagle eye view and find those bliss containers.
Don't you worry. They're gonna regret meeting me. on you. Fool me twice.
We won the battle, but not the war. Let's get locked and loaded for the next road, y'all.
No! Oh, God, please!
Our matches are perfect. Oh. We all make mistakes from time to time. Even myself.
Thanks kindly, sweetheart.
Foolishly. I thought we were coming to an understanding.
Come on, Mrs. Drummond.
Foolishly,
we gotta stay focused.
You were building us.
folks around here went to Sacred Skies when they were little. Bit of an old-fashioned summer camp. Then Eden's Gate turned it into a house of horrors. Taking it back means one less place for the cult to make that bliss. Appreciate it, Rook.
We'll get through it, sweetheart.
Summer camp for grown-ups.
You're doing the Lord's work.
I could really use your help. Jesus Christ. A cougar? Honest to God. Good job clearing the camp out. Of course, now we have another problem. We got ourselves one nasty cougar down past the river. It's not an ordinary beast. I heard it was from one of the cult's failed experiments. It kills anyone that gets close. It pumped it so full of the bliss drug, it'll make you hallucinate just being near it. I sent a team out to put it down, but they haven't come back. They're probably dead. I'd like you to finish the job. I gotta warn you, this critter is super dangerous and super unpredictable.
I think things aren't messed up enough. Now we got them angels to deal with. That
you
shit's crazy.
You brave again.
That's saying something.
So many of these flowers.
You heard anything about this junkie holed up in the old saloon? Guess he's got some concoction he says can make you run faster and hit harder. I don't care for needles, but right now, I'll take all the help I can get.
Thank you.
gotta do.
Joseph, you want to twist the knife on them? Blast the rest of those shrines to powder.